This area belongs to all of us.
From the beaches of Panacea,
like, that's hurting my eyes.
Can't help it. Watch TV and you won't have it in your
own. We live here, raise our kids here, so it really matters to us what happens.
We strive to
watch
make it
TV,
better
dumb,
and
dumb.
Brighter any way we can.
Because what happens here happens to all of us.
WCTV,
I guess I need the light on.
This is our
community. Ico Coke.
We're always in need of
Coke
detergent, deodorant, or bar.
She's got green eyes, Daddy. You do it.
It's time you're spring cleaning and you may need replace
your Coco. Hi, Coco.
Oh,
boo boo.
Getting new clothes.
Look at the baby boo boo.
The white
underneath. Coco. Hi.
Thanks. I'm cute.
Yeah, you're cutie pie.
I'm
yes, you
the
are.
Pie cuties.
You get the little
pie
cutie
cuties.
Pie. Yeah. It's a little baby. Oh, you are just a little baby. Yeah. You're the baby girl.
Say hi
yeah.
to Daddy.
Hi. Hello. Hello. You're the good girl. A good, good, good girl again.
I'm not gonna make joke, but.
You're the baby. You're the baby, baby, baby. How about that hurting her arms?
Stand out and grab Nora's attention by making the class laugh. It's really
gonna be a good one. And Coco
Kitty
Pie. You can send it to Rebecca and say hi, Rebecca.
Hi, Rebecca.
I'm gonna niche.
Yeah, I'm gonna take that, Rebecca. There's your itch.
Say hi, Becca. Becca, where's Becca?
I don't know, where is she?
Where's Rebecca? Where's Rebecca? She coming?
Is she coming?
Rebecca! Where's Rebecca? She coming over to visit?
Ah, you want to see Rebecca?
Yeah.
Where'd Rebecca go? Did she go Bubba's? You think she'll come back?
I know how to impress
Okay. Can you say goodbye, Rebecca? Look, she's watching for the door. She loves Rebecca. Do you love Rebecca? You do? You love Rebecca?
Ow.
Is Rebecca your friend? Is Rebecca your friend? Is Rebecca your friend?
Yes.
Okay. We're gonna send this to Rebecca. Okay?
Okay.
Say hi, Rebecca!
This is horrible.
Say hi! Hello, dear. Hello. Hello. Hello.
See my short legs? They wave. You know, you need to sit up on your back like you do. Sit up like
yeah.
you, like you, oh, you get your monkey.
Yeah, you got
show
him.
Show Rebecca your monkey. Is that your monkey?
That's good. Now you're gonna let his guard down, so I can punch him in the face.
Also show Rebecca.
Your
pony.
Pony.
Is that your
Dude,
big new pony?
It's your lucky day. Lucky? Yeah, I fell in a pit, sprained my wrist, and totally humiliated myself. And now you reap the benefits of the sympathy card. Nobody's gonna have sympathy for me. I'm just gonna give you a new nickname. Misty. Also the pit guy. School is really
clever. Yeah, without the other dogs being in the house,
she's
I feel like I have
choking.
No reason to pull
no,
or tape anything.
I overheard Nori say she was totally
we'll,
worried.
We'll miss her entire
like,
life.
So
if I
spoke
I don't
to her and was able to parlay that worry into her saving you a seat at the movie. Cool.
We'll get us Thanks. Another dog.
You got it, Christy.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
It just takes time to transition out of the past into the future, you know.
I'm sorry. I thought you said your name was Alex.
It is.
Huh? Yeah.
Sorry, I thought I had already planned out something to say. I didn't think that you were going to say what you did. The point is, you slept with my wife, and this is a confrontation.
So she sees her shadow, but I can't get the shadow.
Who is that, Coco?
The
what
shadow
is, that
is
over
behind
there?
Her head.
What is that, Coco? What is
she
that?
Sees it.
Oh, you fell on her?
But the camera won't pick it up.
She really
moved on the wall.
Oh my, Coco, what's that?
But I really am sorry.
How do you get the... I can't do it. I was going to make a hand puppet, but I can't because I'll be in the picture.
I like bread and butter. I like toast and jam.
Well, I guess this is goodbye.
So she thought her shadow was...
Yeah.
It doesn't pick up on the camera. Off we go.
I just thought this was a one-night...